close the Twitter deal.
Dang.
Musk started the day Thursday with a message on Twitter to advertisers, saying the reason he acquired Twitter is to have, quote, a common digital town square where a wide range of beliefs can be debated in a healthy manner.
I heard that the use of the N-word skyrocketed since he bought Twitter. Is that true? Is that a real thing? Did that really happen? Apparently, the N-word has skyrocketed profusely over the past 48 hours since he bought Twitter. 5,000% increase. Don't ask how I know that, all right? Like, don't ask how I know, but I heard, that's the one thing I heard.